In the beginning there was peace, and in the end there will be peace. But what is here and now is war. Not a war of money or land, but rather one of spirituality.
I'm a black man, could you guess? It's my nature at best, but still, it's hard to explain sometimes.